Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBot143. You are watching Gmail tutorials. This video I will show you how to edit and delete the labels created in our Gmail account. Log into the mail account. In my previous tutorial, we have created some labels and transferred the emails into these labels. Normally by adding an email to a label, it will be appear in both the primary inbox and in the labels. But if you want an email appear particularly in a label and not in the primary inbox, we need to move the email to that label. Check in the box before an email. I'm selecting Quora. On top, we will get some additional options. Click on Move To. Select the label in which you want to place this. I'm selecting Admin. Conversation moved to Admin. And notice that the email from the primary inbox moved completely into the label we selected. Alternatively, to move an email, simply drag and drop it on the selected label. I want to move this email into label 1. Conversation moved to admin label 1. And here it is not showing that email. Come to label 1 and we can find the email that we have moved. Not only this, we can also move the mails from one label to another label, primary inbox and so on. Select the email. Again, click on move to. Here I'm selecting inbox. Conversation moved to inbox. Let's check it. And we got the IDP Australia. Similarly, come to label 1. This I want to move this to label 2. Like this, we can move the mails from one label to another label, inbox and so on. Suppose if you want to edit the label name or its category, hover the cursor on a label, then click on three dots appearing next to that label. From the options, please select Edit. In Edit Label window, we can edit the name of the label or convert this into nested label if required. I want to bring this under IT support. And let's change the label name. Click on Save. And we got the admin group under IT support. Alternatively, to edit a label, click on gear icon on the top right. From the options, please select Settings. In this, come to Labels tab. Scroll down to Label section. Here it will show all the available labels with some additional options next to each label. To edit a label, click on Edit. Again, we can change the label name and convert this as nested label. Next, if you want to remove a label, suppose I want to remove label 2, which has two emails over the cursor on this label. From the options, please select to remove label. Then we will get a notification. Remove the label IT support by admin group by label 2 from two conversations and delete the label. Click on delete and the label was removed successfully. But don't worry about the emails. We will get them in inbox. Similarly, to remove a label, click on gear icon. Come to settings. Choose labels tab. Scroll down and click on remove option for the label you want to remove. And after this, if you want to remove an email from a specific label, come to that label, select the mail and click on delete option on the top. Like this, we can edit and delete the labels created in our Gmail account. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and share this video with your friends. ITBot143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.